You want to go camp on the beach? I can't tell if you're excited. Yeah? Your tail's wagging. I think you're excited. Really? First beach camp underway.
Let's go.
We're packed up. It only took us, you know, a few days, a day and a half to pack.
To the water, Chino. You find a friend already? Chino, come here. You don't have your vest on. Come on.
Did he already go in?
Oh, yeah.
No, he didn't hesitate.
Nope.
Welcome to Texas beaches. We don't take our dogs to the beach. We take our horses to the beach, silly.
Our neighbors left a pile of dog food on the ground, and the birds really want the food. Chino really wants the birds. The birds won't land because Chino's got a trap going.
That one's close. He got one? Oh, he did. That's clever. Chino's so focused.
Good morning, sunshine. Chino, you can't get the birds from up here, bud. Stop that.
Baby, our cast iron's not sticking.
My cast iron is being cast.
Even though you forgot the oil. But our cast iron is not sticking. That's great. Bye-bye. Where are we going next?
We are going to Port Aransas. Parking permit required. Where do we get that?
I don't know. So we figured out where to get a guest pass.
Yeah, so there's a gas station right up here. It's not a guest pass, a beach pass. A beach parking pass.
A beach parking pass. Valero. It's like $12, $13 for the whole year.
That's what he said. We're about
That's
to
really,
confirm
really
that.
Cheap. Look at this madness.
This looks like a good time. What do you think, babe?
Oh,
this
yeah.
is clearly the real ocean, too. Look at the waves.
The wind is intense. Coco's not feeling good today.
Wish she would just tell me what was wrong. Are you okay, princess? One wink for okay, two winks for not okay. She winked once. She's good.
Great. 我刚刚洗了个澡, 头发都还是湿的, 然后我看到一批618之前 我就海运的包裹到了, 就特别特别兴奋, 头发也没吹, 就把相机设好了准备录一个开箱，因为我是那种等不及拆包裹的人，结果下来一看，他不在门口，那种失落，那就意味着我不仅没有包裹拆，还得打电话给UPS。住在美国的小伙伴就知道，和这些客服打交道有多么多么的艰难。唉，希望今天包裹能出现吧。 有这么大一箱东西，我的天哪！
There's nothing for you to tear up in there. It's just squishy stuff. But the squishy stuff keeps stuff. As pillows. Soft. Ah! No, right here. You want to get the box? You can get the box a little bit.我买了一大堆抱枕，这是一个圆形的抱枕，因为体积的问题，我就没有买枕芯，买看一看这个大的，这个是一个枕头，一个nut，yes，枕头合集，第二个枕头，这个这种异形的枕头就必须要有枕芯，哇，这个好软呢，我们买了两个灯。 一会儿可以把它安装下。你的卧室没有灯已经很久了，终于有灯了。这是 Part Two， 我们的 Lamp 的 Part Two， go like this， 是一个墙灯，就这样，这边是安装在墙上的。这是我们的第二个灯，我买了一个透明的白色的，但是发过来是绿色的。 而且这里边有一个气泡，我不知道你们能不能看见。在我的那一头，我们会搞一个这样的吊灯，就这样吊在墙顶的。甜甜圈枕头，这个也超级软，和。 和这个云朵的是一样的质地的，然后我还买了一个这个黑色的，和之前那个棕色的是一个样子的，但是黑白的要好配一些。What's
it for?
I have no idea. Can be a scarf. And we got a
holy chino.
这是一个牛奶色的棕色的枕套，哇，这个质感好好，是磨砂皮的，嗯，很不错。这个也是一个枕套，一个文艺版的，这个还蛮硬的哎，是感觉有一丢丢的瑕疵，无所谓了。 我们家其实之前已经买了这个了，但是我觉得这个还蛮百搭的，就多买了两个。但其实和美国的纸巾的尺寸是不是很契合的？建议大家还是买比较契合的那种。这个是一个长方形的，这个绿色绿的好好看，就和我家地毯什么的都还蛮配的。哇！ 这个的质感也很好哎，这个质感和之前的那个云朵的有点像，但是这个只是枕套。这是我买的三个咖啡的契机，买了一个新的手柄，因为之前买的是一个无底的手柄，不知道为什么就一直会把咖啡滋的到处都是。然后这个呢，就是可以放到手柄上的，这样你接咖啡粉的时候就不会溢出来。 然后还买了一个布粉器，其实好像牙签也有同样的功效，但是就买了一个专门用来做布粉的。还有三个枕套，我真的买了好多枕套，因为枕套在美国很贵，而且质感和样式都没有在国内的好。嗯，这个是一个布匹。 因为我们家要迎来一个小老虎，所以就买了一个圆形的小老虎的，这个质感也很好。果然淘宝神器真的好好用，这些的普遍均价都在20多块到100多块吧，好像，真的很便宜。还买了一个黑白的棋盘格的，这两个的质地是一样的。 还买了两个吐司和一个小一点的，一个稍微大一点的。美国的吐司盒就好像无这种无糖的吐司盒不是很多。
这个黑色的就比我家用的那个要有质感太多了，这也太可爱了吧，两个煎蛋的，两个饭团的蘸碟，还有一个这个我也不知道是什么的东西。 但是就很可爱，是那种陶瓷的。我以为这个煎蛋会大一些，我以为可以放一整个煎蛋在里边，但是好像不太行。我的新的咖啡杯，哇，这个好好看，这种比我想象中的要精致一些。我没有黑色的咖啡杯，这个还真的挺好看的，而价格也不是特别贵，我记得。 不错，明天早上就用它啦。第二个也是一个咖啡杯的 set， 这个就是一个手绘的，像花瓣一样。这个也非常的好看。这个碟子不是像一般的咖啡杯的碟子，里边会有一个凹陷，这个就直接是全部是平的，感觉也可以用来当盘子用。其实我最最最兴奋的一个呢，是这个。 另外一个我就先不拆了，这个框架呢，我要我们是要安装到厨房的那个抽屉里边，就这个上面我打算是放一些调料，这样的话调料就会非常的容易拿出来或者是推进去了。如果这个好用的话，我会再买一些，把所有的柜子都用这个安装。但这个真的还蛮重的，而且体积也不是那种可以缩小的。 所以我感觉这一次的海运，最贵的应该就是这个架子了。但是美国的这个架子真的比较更贵，而且不太容易买到满意的。这就是这一次全部的海运的东西啦。How long have you not made this dish?
Not since we lived in Mount Adams.
That's a long time.
Yeah. But this is one of my favorites then.
Okay.
I like the giant noodle thing. That was what made this dish one of my favorites back.
Ready?
We need some, we need some 4D action so you can like, I don't know how, there aren't really words to properly describe it. So you guys are just gonna have to take my word for it. Fantastic. All the neighbors are jealous right now. Just barely all gonna fit, but we're gonna make it work.
Daydream, sipping it between long days, warm ice, gliding like kites, sapphire, clear skies, whipped cream, cherry pies. Ooh, every year, right around June 21st. Ooh,
good for now.
No soup?
Got soup in it.
I don't know why this one has so much soup in there, though. It's fine.
Because we used the stub. Mm. The chicken's very tender.
Yeah?
Mm. It's really good. You want to try it? How do you do it?
I haven't did this for a while.
I haven't done this since we lived in Mount Adams. Mm. Mm. I think... Like you said, this one's too soupy.
Mm. Do you hate that box now? You look tired. Why are you so cute?
Lavender, Provence weather, evening walks, the fireflies with the twinkling of secrets, whispering sprinklers, bare feet, fingers running through vineyards. Ooh, every year, right around June 21st, ooh, I slip in my swimsuit, diving head first, everything's coming.
我们出门了，这会儿去买点早餐和咖啡。 到辛辛那提的第一餐。 我想念了很久很久很久的 Bebop。
Are you guys
We're so excited. We wish. 这应该是我最喜欢的快餐了吧？又健康又好吃，超级好吃。但现在只有俄亥俄有。
This is so good. It's so much better than the one in Austin.
Now we're at mom's and we are going to surprise you with something.
You don't even know what it is.
Maybe I do. If I did, I wouldn't tell you though.
Oh, you did. You talked to Shannon about it.
I did.
Oh, you have a beard.
I do have a beard. What's up, family?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi, Jay.
How are you?
She's not really paying attention, but she definitely sees it.
Oh.
You too.
So cute.
Jesus, bro, that's amazing.
Deborah made cupcake. Super, super cute. Shannon is making the sauce for Hawaii rolls.
Yes.
We're popping the champagne.
Fields of lavender, Provence weather, evening walks, the fireflies with the twinkling of secrets, whispering sprinkles, bare feet, fingers, running through the vineyards. Every year, right around June 21st, ooh, I slip in my swimsuit, diving head first, everything's coming up rosy.
Got delayed. I think we're gonna leave Cincinnati around 8:10. Probably not getting home till 10 something. She's being productive, getting some edits done. Oh man, look at that guy's mug. That soup, too good.